Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about the integral. So I will show you the technique how to answer the question. First, we need to multiply with square root of b over 2. So in here, we need to have 2 over the square root of b. Next, we need to use about error function. So with this one, we can change about like this. So we put this one in here, and we put about c is about constant. That's the end. Thank you for watching.